Good morning to all of you. In this video, we'll see about the Android app that we developed for the subject engineering graphics, which is a compulsory subject in almost all the universities of India. It is coming as the core subject in first semester or first year. I'm Dr. Senthil Kumar. So here in this video, you will see about the Android app that we developed for the e-learning module on the subject engineering graphics. The salient features of this app are, it is a full-fledged e-learning module for this subject covering most of the topics of almost all the universities of India. The contents are mapped under 13 different chapters actually, because in some universities they call it units. Okay, if you take our Anna University, all the entire syllabus is divided into five actually for all the subjects, five units. But I segregated this way. So this contains 13 chapters. First, you can choose the chapter in this app. Then once you have chosen the chapter, it will automatically start playing the first topic. It can be a topic or a problem, right, of that particular chapter. After that, you can scroll and you can choose a topic or the problem of your choice. You can choose topic or the problem. Once it is chosen, it will start playing automatically. So that's it. Okay. The only thing here is you should have the internet connection, at least a 2 Mbps speed internet connection. If you have, you can see the videos of all the problems and topics more easily, seamlessly, without any interruption or a delay or a buffering. Are you ready now? Get set, go. We'll see the app in action. So here, I already authored a book. Some of you know about me. I authored a book on this engineering graphics subject. My name will appear as MS Kumar in the book actually. I'm M. Senthil Kumar, abbreviated as MS Kumar in the book actually. So I have opened up a chapter. This chapter is nothing but a perspective projection, right? Maybe problem number 2 or 3 something. Okay. So I will open that particular problem in this app actually. So this is my mobile phone and this is my book. So you are seeing one problem in the book here now. Let me play this video. So I am pressing this one. Once the app is pressed, presently it is, you have only this subject. You can scroll, you see all the 13 chapters, 12 chapters actually now. So now I have chosen.
Good morning, students and friends. I'm Dr. M. Senthil Kumar. Now we will see about another important topic under the subject engineering graphics, is the perspective projections. It is a type of pictorial projection of an object which is capable of giving, is viewed from a fixed defined position. The representation of the object on a flat plane or the
problem is selected. So there will be
now we'll see a plane problem under perspective. A rectangular lamina of size 30 mm by 50 mm rests on the ground with a longer edge on PP and the remaining portion behind PP. The station point is 60 mm above GP and 30 mm in front of PP, lies on the central plane 35 mm to the left of the nearest edge of the lamina. Draw the perspective of the. Okay.
So now, you see, actually, what is being played in a mobile phone is actually there in the textbook, actually. Okay, let me play.
So, with one longer edge in PP.
So now these are the steps.
Draw the top view first. While drawing the top view, the long
again the main idea of sorry
is resting on the.
The main idea of this particular software is you can see the answer in step by step with voice. Okay, so that is a thing. But whereas if you see the content in the textbook, You'll be seeing only the final step. You have to read the steps on your own. You have to, after reading the steps, you have to get to know about the procedure for drawing the solution for this particular problem. Let me fast forward.
A is nearer, so that is visible. D is hidden, that is written within. Right? So, while point D here, then note on one more point here, in horizontal, that helps you keep in mind, because while measuring, marking lines and drawing projectors, sometimes it,
now you see,
this may not be horizontal.
The what you see in the book is there in the app with voice and also in step by step. So that is the plus point for this particular Android app. Now I'll show you the next demo. This is a screen capture video that I got it directly from my mobile phone. Okay, I'll play this also now. Now I'm pressing this one. So app started functioning. It lists all the 12 chapters. You can choose any of these. Okay, now I'm about to choose the position of solid subject now. The moment this is selected, it'll automatically start playing the first two.
Good morning, students and friends. Now we'll see about one of the important tetra. So only there are five regular polyhedra exist in the universe. Let us see the.
You can scroll the all the problems actually. For example, as far as the projection of solid topic is concerned, it has nearly 65 plus problems. You can choose any one among the 65.
Things coming under the other polyhedra, the prism and pyramid. Okay. The next subdivision under the solid is solids of revolution. Under the solids of revolution, you have these three. Cylinder, cone, and sphere. Okay.
Now I have selected this one now. Okay. Now it will start playing the video for this particular problem. You will see the answer in step by step.
We'll see another.
You see the text printed there in the scrolling exactly the same in the video.
Another problem under single inclination. Draw the projection of a hexagonal prism whose so will be satisfying this. Face is completely visible. So complete that. Then bound.
Now I'm about to select the another chapter, maybe the perspective projection. Now automatically it starts playing the first problem.
Good morning, students and friends. I'm Dr. Senthil Kumar. Now we'll see about another important topic under the subject engineering graphics.
Now problem number 7 has been chosen.
Now we'll see a line problem in perspective. A one end. With respect to this,
okay. So now, if you press this one, you can maximize the video actually. Okay, you can see the video in full screen in your mobile phone or in tablet.
From here, 30 mm above and 40 mm. Join AB. Join AB. That is.
So this is how we have developed a package for the engineering graphics subject. It is in beta stage now only. So in a month time, it will be ready. A full-fledged version will be ready. Okay. If you approach me, definitely I will provide you a free link wherein you can download the app, APK file, and you can install it in your mobile phone. You can start playing it. Okay. So like this, the development of e-content for other subjects are underway as per the syllabus. Soon, apps will be available and will be ready for all the first semester subjects. Plans are there to organize live streaming also through this app. Okay. Now I hope that after seeing this video, you got an idea about how I made the Android app for the subject for better learning as a e-learning content. I thank you all of you for having watched my video. Thank you so much. Your suggestions are welcome. You can post your suggestions through your mail or through this mail or through my mobile phone. Thank you. Bye bye.